I really wanted to make a piece of work that responds to the context of National Gallery. So I was thinking about how I can bring the experience of looking at paintings from inside the gallery into a very public space like the Padang Atrium. The work is called Arrive Arrive, and it is a series of painterly objects that is hung from the ceiling of the Padang Atrium. So one of the differences painting on a smaller scale versus something like a public installation like this is really treating the whole space as my canvas and arranging the composition in relation to a three-dimensional space. These painterly objects are actually made on aeronautical fabric, which is a material I use for my own paintings. So here I wanted to activate the atrium space by making the paintings into kind of more three-dimensional objects. So we can see features of a painting in these objects, like the painted surface, the frames, but they are made in slightly different configuration and shapes to engage with the architectural space better. So I really wanted the audience to look at the painting not just from one perspective, but to walk around the atrium and to look at the paintings from different sides. So instead of a rectangular shape of a painting that we are used to, I decided to create this more aerodynamic shape, and they can remind you of wings of an aeroplane or a boat. But there's no fixed meaning to these shapes. I want to keep the interpretation open for the viewers. So in looking at the space, I was actually studying the movement of light throughout the day. And so the colors are very light, and to catch the skylight that's falling from the ceiling of the atrium, to create a sense of lightness, even though the work is quite big. Art making is a very open-ended process, and the idea of in progress is always trying to challenge myself and to think about new processes, new forms of art making. But I'm very lucky to have had a really good team working behind me. For me, it's art making in progress.